Good morning and welcome to another May Day where we'll be manifesting, meditating, and motivating. I'm doing this by video so I can keep myself on track and make myself accountable for doing those three things. I want to manifest more, I would like to meditate more, and I definitely want to motivate not only myself but others. So I hope I have been doing this for you as well. Today we're going to look at a quote from a very wise man, Uncle Luke Campbell from the group Two Live Crew. He told us plain as day, don't stop, get it. So think of all of those dreams and goals that you've been trying to obtain, and maybe you've talked yourself out of them for some reason. Once again, there's that self-doubt voice that we always listen to. Once again, there's also fear that will rear its ugly head in our path. But Uncle Luke has told us several times for several years, don't stop, get it. So what is stopping you? So today, I'm going to challenge you to take a look at whatever dream it is that you're trying to accomplish, revise that plan, come up with a better one or a different way of doing it, and then going for it. What is it gonna hurt? Let's look at it again and see what we can come up with, right? But in the meantime, keep those wonderful, wise words from Uncle Luke Campbell in your mind throughout the day. Don't stop, get it. Don't stop, get it. And have a great day. Guess what? I'll see you in the morning.